Hey guys, today we will talk about three new developments which will help NIO to continue this rally. NIO stock was just upgraded. It's in the rare company. It's one of the only 7 widely covered large cap stock that has overwhelming support on the Wall Street, but shares are underperforming the market in recent months. From past 2 weeks, we are seeing good gains because of recent developments. UBS also upgraded NIO to buy with a price target cut. UBS analyst Paul Gong has a target of $32, still a 34% higher after the surge. Earlier, his target was $46 with a neutral rating, but now he's saying to buy the stock. NIO began delivering its ET7 sedan last month and should launch ET5 medium sedan in September and mid-large ES7 SUV in late 2022. With 3 new vehicles, NIO delivery numbers will definitely going to skyrocket. Yesterday, Cathy Wood also shared her opinion why she bought NIO. Let's listen in.
In a more specialized strategies, we're looking for very low margin companies that are consistent with common prosperity, really distributing goods and services into lower tier cities, for example, or providing transportation. So XPeng, NIO, we have bought their very low margin. It's all about next-gen transportation in a world where, human-driven cars are still, relative to the eligible drivers, still very low percentage. So we're interested there.
Yesterday, NIO shared this news that their vehicle pilot center completed in Hefei with its first vehicle rolling off the line. In 2021, they established NIO Park. In 2022, in addition to ongoing ET5 build, multiple new models will start their pilot build at the site. The vehicle pilot center will support the fast development and high quality launch of the new products. If you will compare, NIO is growing at much faster speed than any EV company right now. Barclay analysts expect NIO ET7 and ET5 sedan to become the best seller after the delivery starts. No matter what, we are going to see a huge jump in NIO's delivery number in Q2 and Q3. Till then, hold tight. See you next update.